the best spots for Kybella. It's not where you think. So we're talking about my favorite applications of Kybella. And I do Kybella as well as Dr. Samia and many of our nurse injectors in the office. And these are observations amongst us with our database of more than 40,000 patients. I actually don't think Kybella is best in the neck. There's a couple of other areas where I think it works better. First of all, it actually is pretty amazing in the body. I've had it done on my stomach. And if you're looking to contour your stomach, create those lines that look like you've worked out, but you haven't, it's a great way of etching those in. You can go in between where your abdominal muscles are and try to carve out some abs. I think this is better for guys than for girls. Another area where I think Kybella is better than the neck is bra fat. For those of you who don't know what bra fat is essentially when you're putting on a bra or tank top. These are our female patients typically. And you can see that little bit of extra fat that pushes out. And this is notoriously a difficult area to liposuction, but usually a vial or two of Kybella there can make a big difference. Other areas where I like Kybella is facial jowls. Jowls are the lower part of the face that can hold on to fat. It's usually along the jawline and prevents you from having a really sculpted jawline. It's a nice alternative to surgery if that's the only area where you have fat, but you have to be careful here because you can't put too much fat. It can create some deformities in the face. It can also create some issues with function. That's why if you're going to do it, you want to make sure that your injector is specially trained. All my injectors, myself, Dr. Samia, and all our injectors, we've all kind of worked together. They've all been trained by me. We've kind of know the spot to where it's safe and where it's not. So if you're randomly putting Kybella in the face, be careful because you're probably going to have an issue. We see it all the time in our clinic. So those are kind of some of those off-label uses of Kybella, which are some of my favorite spots.